We're just going to start with a little tap side to side. If you want to make it a little more dancey, you can always add some arms. Or you can keep your arms up in guard. This is our cardio kickboxing class. Starting off with about a 5-minute warm-up. Breathing, inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your mouth. Nice deep breath. All right, we're going to add some reaches across, getting some rotation through your spine. Exhale, cross. Exhale, cross. And twist. All right, bringing our arms all the way up overhead, and let's pull down, pull down. Like you're trying to kiss your elbows back behind you. Ribs stay down. Arms stay the same. Let's go ahead and kick our feet. Kick your bottom. Knee stays down towards the floor. Four more. Three hands come in front of your cheekbones. Knee tap side to side. All right, we're getting into our kickboxing. Starting with a warm-up with our jab. So just jab front, right, and left. Out and in, quick. So quick out, quick in. Out and in, out and in. Changing this to a cross cut. We start slow, and you lunge to the side, come center. Lunge, come center. So bending into your back knee, pivoting on the ball of your back foot, and then find that positive hold. Punch hold. Find that twist through your spine. Four more, then we're gonna speed this up. Three, two more slow. Option to take it double time. Punch. Still find that pause after your punch with your arms strong before you come out of it. Putting weight into your front heel. Four more to go. We hook forward. Three, two, add a hook. So hook front. Keeping your arm bent, bringing your fist towards your cheekbone. Finding the beat of the music, tapping your toes side to side. All right, changing to an uppercut. Four more, fist comes down to up on the diagonal. Down and up, down and up. You engage your core, little tuck under with your seat. Exhaling as you bring your fist up towards your face. Lift, lift. Putting all of these together, four of each. Take it back to your jabs. Four. Four cross punches. Lunge. Three. Hook forward for four. Uppercut for four. One more time. Four of each. Back to the jab. Out and in quick. Now hold your punch as you lunge. Strong arm out. Hook forward. Four uppercuts. Now we just have two of each. Back to your jabs, just two. Two lunge punches. Two hooks, two uppercuts. One more time through. Punch. Cross, hook, uppercut. All right, march it in place. March it out, roll your shoulders down and back. Slowly starting to learn our routine. Let's start with just a jab. Jab to the side. So we're going to do everything on your left, my right, to start. So you can add a little hop side to side here if you want. Or you can keep your feet still. Or you can just kind of transfer your weight side to side. Changing this to a double jab. So it's double jab, pause. Jab, jab, and pause. One, two, other side. Weight shift, other foot. One, two, together. One, two, together. Two more. Now we have a cross punch. So we're just going to do our cross, come center, same side. Come center, cross, center, cross, center. Two more, then we hook. Two more. Your left arm. We're just going to do a hook, hook, pull across, pull across. Adding all of these together. So we have a double jab, cross, hook, and then we'll add another cross. Starting in four, three, two. Here we go. So it's double jab, cross, hook, cross. So again, double jab, cross, hook, cross. Keep going. One, two, cross, hook, cross. So left arm, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Double jab, cross, hook. Two more times. One, two, cross, around, cross. Last one. One, two, cross, around. March it out, march it out. All right, first little section there. This time we have the same double jab cross, two knee lifts. Here we go, starting in four, three, two, we take it. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Exhaling as you lift your knees towards your chest. Belly bend pulls towards your spine. Engage your core as your knee comes up. Lift, lift. Double jab, cross. Still try to get into your lunge. Bend your back knee, pivot. March, march. Double jab, cross, march. Try to lean away on that double jab. Lean forward towards it as you cross. Two more sets. Knee, knee. Double jab, cross. All right, tap it side to side. We're gonna try and put both of those together. So we have our double jab cross, knee, knee, double jab cross, hook, cross. Ready? Get ready for it. Hands are coming back to guard. We start in four, three, two, double jab cross. Two marches, double jab cross. Hook, do that again. Double jab, two marches. Double jab cross, hook cross. So we just alternate. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Keep going. One, two, cross. Around. Oh, did we mess up? All right, march it out. All right, so that's our first section. We'll come back to that. Go in to our next part. We kick front, kick back. Here we go. So, kick left, kick right. You kick front, kick back. Front and back. Front and back. Trying to lean backwards, lean front, challenging your balance, challenging your core. Try to keep a bend through your standing leg. Could add a punch. Punch if you want with the opposite hand as arm. Front and back. And back. Adding on a fan kick here in four. Three. Your left knee goes around in a circle. Around. Squat. Around. Getting that hip mobility. Finding that full range, full circle. Knee starts and ends on the diagonal. All the way up and around. If you want, you can add a fan kick and around. Fan kick and around. Or you just keep the bent knee. And deep squat, we're working our glutes, we're working our thighs. Get down low and then drive through your heels on the way up. Two more. All right. Bring it side to side. Get water if you need it. Anytime throughout class. Trying to put those both together. Kick front. Kick back. Two. Fan kick or knee swivel. In four. Three. Two. Kick front. Two times through. Now two fan kicks. Squat. Do that again. Front. Back. Front. Maybe you just do that knee swivel. Get low, knee swivel, get low. Front, back, around, squat, weight is in your heels. As you do your squat, you hinge forward at your waist, gaze goes down on your diagonal. Kick front, kick back. Kick front, kick back, knee swivel. One more time through, then we'll march it out. And back, front, back, knee swivel. Down low. All right, march it out. Get some water if you need it. We're gonna put those all together. from the beginning before we learn the next part. So we're going back to that double jab cross. Knee, knee, double jab cross. Cross straight into those kicks. Ready for y'all to get back. Make sure you're still breathing. Find those exhales out the mouth. We start in 4, 3, 2, here we go. Double jab, cross, march it. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Do it again. Lean away, 2 marches. Lean away, lean into your front foot, hook. And cross again, double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, let's go 1 more time. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Oh, you did it right. All right, kick forward, kick front, kick back, kick front, kick back, knee swivel, squat, and again. Front, back, knee swivel. We'll try 2 more times through like this. We're gonna try and put it together from the beginning again, doing just 2 of each. Knee swivel, squat. 1 more time. Then we go back to the jabs. We're going through it 2 times each set. Double jab, cross, march. Double jab, hook. Do that again. Double jab, cross, march it. Now we go straight into our kick. Left foot forward, kick. 2 more. 2 swivels or fan kick. Squat. 1 more time. Kick front. Lean forward. Swivel or fan kick. All right. Tap it out. Good job. All right. Moving on to our next part. We still have that double jab cross. Then we have 2 duck squats. Getting ready. In 4, 3, 2, double jab cross. See your double jab, cross. Repeat. Double jab, cross. Find that bend through the back knee. Weight in the front foot. Bend the front knee. Double jab, cross. 2 more. Then we squat in place. Like you're ducking a punch. Squat and stand. Squat and stand. So it's like someone's punching over you and you're ducking out of the way. Squat low, stand up. Squat low, let's add those together. 2 more squats. Double jab, cross, 2 ducks. Double jab, cross, duck, duck. Double jab, cross, get low, get low. Double jab, cross, underneath, underneath. Double jab, cross. 2 more times. Some kicks. Double jab. Cross. All right, stay still. We have a knee, kick front. Knee, kick front. So always lifting the left knee, kicking right. Left knee, kicking right. You can always add a hop here if you want. You can always pull down with the arm. Knee, kick front. Changing to a knee, kick side. 2 more forward. All right, knee, kick side. The side wall. Shoelaces stay facing straight forward. Knee stays forward. You're gonna have to kind of lean towards your standing leg to give your leg some room. Try not to let your leg go behind you. It's straight towards the side wall. Knee, kick side. 2 more, then we have 1 kick front, 1 kick side. Knee, front, knee, side. Pull down, kick, pull down to the side, pull, kick, pull, side. 2 more, front, pull, side, bring it side to side. Good job, all right. Trying to add everything together from the beginning again. With those additional sections, couple deep breaths, restart, wait for it. 8 more seconds. 6. In 4, 3, 2. Double jab, cross, 2 knees. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. And we do that again. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, hook, kick forward, front, back again. Two knee swivels, squat, kick it forward. Two swivels or fan kick. All right, double stab, cross. Two ducks, knee to chest kick front, knee to chest kick side, and again. Double jab, cross, get low. Knee to your chest, kick forward, and then kick side. Good job, bring it side to side. That's our full routine. You've learned it all. So we're gonna try and do that three times through, continuously. We always do everything two times through. All right, if you need water, get it now. Otherwise, we'll get started. We start in four, three, two, here we go. Double jab, cross two knees. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Start from the beginning, lean away. To your knees. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Kick front, front and back. Front and back. All right, I got lost, we gotta start over. Bob it out. Sorry, that was my bad. All right, so we have those two kicks and then our fan kick. Starting over in four, three, two. Here we go. Double jab, cross two knees. Adding your hook cross. Again from the beginning. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, hook, kick forward, kick back two times through. Add your knee or fan kick. Down. Again, one more time. Kick it. Front. Back again. To your knees. Back to your double jab cross. Two ducks. Get low. Squat. Knee kick front, knee kick side. And again. Double jab. Cross. Get low. Duck. Knee front, knee side. We're going straight to the beginning. Double jab cross. Two knees. Adding that hook cross. Back to the beginning. Lean away. March it. Double jab cross, hook cross. Kick forward on your left. Lean back. Lean front. Two swivels. Get low. Do that again. Front. Back. Front. Back. Around. Get low. Back to your double jab cross. Get low. Squat. Knee kick forward. Knee kick side. One more time. All the way to the beginning. Double jab cross. Two knees. Add your hook cross. Hook and cross again. Double jab. Cross. Kick forward, two times front and back. Knee or fan kick, go around, get low. Kick front, kick back. Lean back, lean front, swivel. Double jab cross. Two squats, get low. Knee to chest, kick front, kick side. Last time, duck under. Knee kick front, knee kick side. March it out. Woo! Do you guys want to do it again through, or you want to get on to our active recovery? Again, how many times? One, two, three. Two, okay. All right, so we know everything. Try to remember. I know it can be hard. So yeah, start with that double jab cross. Get ready for it. We start in five, four, three, two, lean away, two marches, lean away, hook cross, back to the beginning, double jab, cross, march it, knee, knee, lean away, hook cross, kick your left foot forward, left, right, fan kick on the left, and down, kick it forward, lean back, lean front, engage your core, fan kick. Double jab cross, duck, knee front, knee side. Back to the beginning, double jab, cross, march. Again, double jab, hook, cross. Back to the beginning, lean away, two marches. Lean away, Hook cross. Kick left foot forward. Lean back. Lean front. Knee swivel or fan kick. And again, left foot kick forward. Hinge from your hips. Swivel kick. Double jab cross. Squat. Two ducks. Knee to your chest, kick front. Knee kick side. Again, double jab, cross. Two squats. Knee kick front. Knee kick side. Woo! All right, swing those arms side to side. Woo! Calming down your heart rate. Reaching through your fingers. Woo! We'll be here for a little under 10 minutes. Just doing some mobility, some strengthening. Go ahead and bring your hands back behind your head. Four more taps. Now bring your feet still. We're going to go down two counts. Exhale, lift. So engaging through your glutes and your hamstrings. Back is flat. Gaze is down towards the floor as you hinge. Exhaling on the way up. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. You can always bring your hands by your side if that feels better. We want our ribs to stay down. Back is engaged. You want to add some challenge? You can bring your arms up overhead to keep your back working. And lift. Four more. And up. Three. Exhale, lift. Two more. Drive through your heels. All right. Facing your diagonal, we're going to pull across and reach. Exhale, find your balance and tap. Slight bend through your standing leg, working through our obliques, adding some rotation and across. Try to bring your knee towards your opposite elbow and then tap your toe. Maybe you can add some challenge and hover your foot behind you. Across, or you tap your toe. Exhale, across, belly pulls to spine. Find your core stability and reach. Exhale, pull and reach. Four more. And back. Three. And back. Last two. We stay facing on the diagonal. Go ahead and make it so everything's on the diagonal, knee, toe in the same direction. Hands can come to hips or hands can come overhead. Bend through your standing leg. We lift the back leg and tap. Lift and tap. Could always find a wall and hold on to it for stability. So we're engaging the back side of our seat, our glute max. Leg's not going to lift super high. Try to keep your knees straight down towards the floor. So we want to try not to turn out. Knee is straight down. Arms overhead. It's going to be a little harder. Lift up. Tap. Ribs are down. Core is active. Lift and tap. We have five. Four. We hold at the top in three. Hold at the top. See if you can bend your standing leg. You got it. Five. Four. Three. Two. Swivel to the other side. Adding that knee cross. Find your balance and tap. Exhale. Cross. Hold. Tap. That hold is the hardest part. And tap it. Maybe add that hover of your leg behind you. Cross. And hover. Finding something in front of you to gaze at can help with the balance. And tap. Use your breath. Exhale as you bring your knee to chest. Across. And tap. Four more. We stay on our diagonal. Last three. And tap. Two. Adding that leg behind us. Face your diagonal. Knee and toe, same direction. Hands to hips or overhead. Knees straight down to the floor. lift and lower, squeezing from the back side of your seat. Back should stay stable. Try not to arch your back further as your leg lifts. Lift and try to keep all the weight on the front foot. Just barely touch your big toe to the floor. Exhale, lift and tap. You have a bend for your standing leg. Gaze is down on your diagonal. Lift and tap. Five more. Three, two, hold at the top. Maybe you can bend through your standing leg. You have 8 seconds. Five, four, three, two. All right. Take it out. Going into some lunges backwards. So bring your feet hip distance apart. We're gonna step straight behind. Come back up, alternate legs. You can always bring your arms out to the side or bring them to your heart center, wherever feels good. Try not to lean forward. Shoulders are staying right over hips. Big step backwards. So you're bending your back knee, trying to get two 90 degree angles through your legs. Weight into your front heel, exhale, drive your heel into the ground. If you want to add some additional challenge here, you could bring the knee to the chest before you lower the foot down. Down, exhale, lift, balance, lower. Down, exhale, lift, balance, and try to find that hold at the top before you bring your leg back down. Lift and balance. Exhale, drive through your front heel. Huge step backwards. Four more. Lift and lower. Three. Two. All right, hands come back to your center. We're gonna lunge to the right, or left, and then on your right, and center. So on your left, exhale, center. So this one you can really hinge at your hips. Knees and toes are still in the same direction. Big bend through the standing leg. Other leg stays relatively straight. Most of your weight is in the bent leg. Exhale, lift. Gaze goes down on your diagonal. Exhale, drive through the heel. Can always slow or speed up this tempo. Down and up. Four more. Exhale, lift. Three. And up. Final move here. Stand up tall. We're gonna turn out through our hips. So our knees and toes are on the diagonals, turned out from the hips. Slowly bend your knees. Make sure your knees are over your ankles. Hands come to center or overhead. And we're gonna pulse down here. So getting a little bit of a stretch. Feeling it through your thighs. Try not to hinge forward again. Try to keep that stack. Shoulders over hips. Weight through your heels. This is our last move before we go into the other side of our routine. All right, we have a final hold coming soon. You have five, four, three. Hold low. Maybe you can pop up a heel. Maybe you can pop up the other heel. Maybe you can bring your hands up. 10-second hold here. Try to lower your hips down to the floor. Six, five, four, three, two. Heels down, toe, heel your feet together. Get some water if you need it. When everyone comes back, we're learning our routine on the other side. So we'll go through it a little slower than just going straight into it. Maybe a little faster than we did on the other side. But still compartmentalizing it. So just go ahead, when you get back, if you find that knee, you can have those arms out and in if you want. Getting your body moving again. Tap center, finding the feet. So we start off with just the double jab in 4, 3, 2. So we take it. Double jab and switch. So you weight shift and switch. On to the left. 1, 2, 3. So right foot, left foot. Right foot, left foot. Maybe you add that little bounce. Or you just that weight shift. Double jab. Remember, this jab is out and in real fast. Out and in and center. 1, 2. Center. 1, 2. Center. 2 more. Add in your cross. Starting slow. Cross and center. You want to bend through your back knee. Find that 90-90 lunge. Maybe speed it up. Center. Pivot on the back foot. So you lift your back heel. You bend your back knee. Most of your weight is in the front foot. Pivot your knee towards the ground. 2 more. Let's do our double jab cross. Double jab, cross again. So it's 1, 2, cross. 1, 2, cross. You're up high, get low. Up high, get low. 1, 2, cross. Adding on our hooks, 2 more. Just the hook isolated. Hook front, center. Hook front, center. Around. So you keep your arm bent. Bring your fist around towards your nose. Around and center. Adding them all together. Double, jab, cross, hook, and then across. 2 more hooks. Lean away for your double jab. Here we go. Double jab. Cross, hook, cross. Again, double jab. Cross, hook, cross. 1, 2, cross. Around, cross. Right, left, right, left. 2 more times. Hook, cross. March down. We're going to pull the knees. So our next move is just that double jab, cross, march, march. Get ready for it. We start in 4, 3, 2. Lean away. 2 marches. March. You gotta pull down with your arms. Lean away. Lean forward. Pull down. Pull down. Lean away. Bend your back knee. So again, you're up high. Get low. March. March. 2 more. March. March. Double jab. Cross. March. Just keep that march going. A little faster march. Adding both of those together. We'll start with the double jab cross, knee, knee, and then go on to that hook cross. We start in 4, 3, 2. Lean away. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Lean away. Double jab, cross, hook, cross. Again. Double jab, knee, knee. Lean away. Hook cross. 2 more times through, lean away. March, march. Hook cross. Last time, lean away. March, march. Hook and cross. All right, step side to side. First series done. Okay, we're moving on to those kicks. I want you to really focus on your core stability here and find some big hinges, keeping your back nice and straight. 4 more taps. Kick on your right. So you kick and kick. Let's start slow. So really lean back, lean forward. You have a bend through your standing leg, speeding up. Front, back, hinge from your hips. Lean back, lean front, lean back. Lean front, you're flexing your feet, driving through your heel. Kick front, kick back. Kick front, kick back. All right, our knee swivels next. You have 4 more. 3. Stand still in 2. Starting slow. You have that knee swivel. Get low, squat. Knee goes diagonal to diagonal, all the way up and around. Then your feet come a little wider than your hips. You put weight into your heels and hinge forward. Gaze goes down towards the floor. Loosening up through your hips. All right, adding the kicks. Two more swivels. Right foot, kick forward. Ready? We start in 4, 3, 2. Front. Again, knee swivel 2 times. Squat. Add your kick. Front. Maybe you add your fan kick. Around. Get low. Keep it going. Front. Back. Hinge. Swivel. Get low. 2 more times. Front. Up and around. All right. Tap it side to side. Shoulders down and back. All right, back from the beginning. We'll do the double jab cross knee, double jab cross hook cross. Add those kicks, add those fan kicks. Get ready for it, some deep breaths. We start in 4, 3, 2, lean away. Two knees, lean away. Hook cross, again from the beginning. Double jab, cross, knee, knee, lean away. Hook cross, kick on the right, lean back, lean front. Two knee swivels, up and around, squat. Kick it forward. As you do the squat, even weight in both feet. Both feet press down. Bob it out. Woo, good job. All right. Next move, back to that double jab cross to squat. First stage just with the double jab cross. So it's lean away, cross. Lean away, refine that lunge. Pick up your back heel. Bring your back knee towards the floor. Big bend. Lean away, lean forward. 2 more. Then we squat in place like you're ducking a punch. Squat, stand. Squat, stand. All the way down, all the way up. You hinge from your hips, again, gaze goes down, about 4 feet in front of you on the floor. Adding these together, 2 more squats. Lean away, double jab. 2 ducks, get low, get low. Lean away, lean front, equal weight in both feet. Double jab, cross, squat, squat. Double jab, cross, squat, squat. 2 more. Right knee comes to your chest, left foot kicks forward. Knee kick front, you can add an elbow pull down. You can always add a hop there, like you're driving your elbows down and your knee up. Again, core engages, you exhale on that lift and pull. Exhale, lift and pull. Heel drives in front of you, big strong kick. 2 more kicks forward. And now we kick to the side. Knee, you got to lean away. Lean towards your right. As you kick your left, knee stays forward, shoelaces stay forward. 4 more. Now we alternate kicking front and back. Last 2. Back to the front. Knee, kick front straight to the side. Knee, kick front. You can always add a arm down to the side as you kick to the side. 2 more. Front, knee, slide to cross. Knee, front, knee, slide. March it out. Woo! All right, all the way from the beginning. You got it. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Lean away. Double jab. 2 knees. Double jab, cross, hook cross. Back to the beginning, lean away, double jab, cross, 2 knees. Lean away, double jab, cross, hook, kick forward, right. Lean back, 2 knee swivels or fan kick. Back to your kick, lean back, lean front, lean back, lean front, around squat, get low. Double jab, cross, 2 squats, right knee to your chest. Kick to the side, do that again. Double jab, cross, duck, duck. Knee, front, knee, side. Bring it side to side. Woo, okay, we're gonna do that again, don't worry. Woo, take some big breaths. I'm going to get some water. Get some water if you need it. Rehearsing the routine in your brain. All right, let's try to do it two times through. Ooh, all right. We start in 8, 6, in 4, 3, 2, lean away. Double jab, 2 marches. Double jab again, hook, cross. Back to the beginning, lean away. Knees, lean away. Hook, cross. Kick your right foot forward, lean back, lean front. 2 knee swivels or fan kicks. Squat, get low. Kick the right foot forward, back. 2 swivels around, get low. Double jab cross, dust up. Get low, squat. Right knee to your chest, front. Then kick side, slice across, lean away. 2 squats, right knee up. Kick side from the beginning. Double jab, 2 knees. Adding our hook cross this time. Back to the beginning. 2 knees. Lift, lift, lean away. Hook cross. Oh, I lost it. We're gonna start from those kicks. We start in 4, 3, 2. Kick front, kick back. Kick front, kick back. Knee swivel or fan kick. I need you guys to keep going to keep me on track. Kick front, kick back. Kick front, kick back. Knee swivel, get low. Double jab cross. 2 squats. Knee kick front, knee kick side. And again. Double jab, get low. Down, up, down, knee. Okay, we're going back to the beginning. Double jab, 2 knees. Double jab, hook cross. See if I can reclaim myself. Double jab, cross, knee, knee. Double jab, cross, hook, kick, front, kick back. 2 fan kicks or knee swivels. Do that again. Front, back, front, back, around, squat. Double jab cross. Squat. Knee kick front. Knee kick side. Last time. Knee, front, knee, side. All right, march it out. Do you guys want to do it again or are you done? Again, 2 times again? Okay. Ooh, get ready. I'm sweating up here. Okay, we start in 4, 3, 2, lean away. Double jab. Cross 2 knees. Hook cross. Back to the beginning. Double jab. Cross. Knee. Knee. Lean away. Hook cross. Kick right foot forward. Lean back. Lean front. 2 fan kicks or knees to swivels. Get low. Back to your kick on the right. Lean back. Fan kick or knee swivel. Double jab cross, 2 ducks. Get low. Right knee to your chest. Kick front. Kick side again. Double jab. Get low. 1, 2. Kick front, kick side. All right, bob it out. Do you guys want to try and do? Or are we doing it twice? Let's try and do it. 1 time on the left. And then back to the right side. So we're going to do it all the way through on this side. All the way through on this side. Okay, we start in 8, 6, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Double jab. Cross. March. So just 1 time through on this side. Then we take it to the right. Lean away. 2 marches. Lean away. Hook cross. Kick front back, lean front. Knee swivel or fan kick. Get through. Again, kick front. And back. Swivel around. Double jab cross, lean away. 2 squats. Down, down, knee to the chest. Then kick side. Do that again, lean away. two ducks. Right knee up. Straight to your left side. Lead away. Double jab. Cross. Knee. Knee. Add your hook cross. Hook again from the beginning. Lean away. Double jab. Two marches. Lean away. Hook cross. Kick forward. Add your pancake or knee swivel. Lean back. Front. Pancake. Back to your double jab cross. Two ducks, get low. Down, down, knee up. Kick front. Knee, side. Double jab. Cross. Duck, duck. Knee, front. Knee, and side. That's it. Woo! You learned it. We always do the same routine 2 weeks in a row. So we'll do the same routine next week. All right, go ahead and just swing your arms around, getting your heart rate down, refinding your breath. You made it through class. I'm going to change out our music to some calmer stretch music. Get water if you need it. Towards your shin. Couple breaths here. Eventually bringing your toes back down, walking your hands back up your leg, and we'll switch to the other side. So your front leg's bent, your other toes are facing forward. Option bring your forearm down to your leg and stretch overhead. Ooh, finding your deep breaths, shoulders away from your ears. Straightening your front leg, hinging backwards, stretching again through your side body, coming back up, toe heel your back foot in, facing your front leg, flat back over, maybe you bend your back knee, maybe you pull your toes up towards your shin. Couple more deep breaths. Eventually bringing your toes down and walking up your leg. Do a couple more of those deep breaths. Turn out from your hips. You can get a little bit deeper into your hips this time. Little double bounce at the bottom. Inhale up. And at the bottom, two more to go. Last one, this time hands can come to heart center overhead, toes come forward. Thank you so much. Good job.